Have you conditioned yourself? Have you created an environment of success for yourself? Or are you just working everything set against yourself, roadblocks, drawbridges coming up? There was a scientist, a Russian scientist, Ivan Pavlov, in 1837, and he said that we could condition responses. And he did this wonderful experiment with dogs that whenever they rang a bell, the dogs were fed. And then they took away the feeding, but they rang the bell anyway, and the dogs still salivated like they were expecting food. Can we do that for ourselves in terms of success? Now, when we make phone calls, when we do marketing and we spend a lot of money and we don't get the response, we don't get the sales, or we get a lot of rejection from other people through our marketing, that's got to have an effect on us. And that effect is that of failure. And who wants to continually envision, condition themselves to failure? We have to change the whole way we go about sales. We have to have better leads. We have to have a better sales system. We have to come prepared with so that we can close people and have a feeling of success, or at least a decent, what I call adult to adult conversation. If we speak to enough people and eventually somebody buys, but even the previous conversations were comfortable, we can move forward. We can do work. We can do our work and our marketing every day. But if we have failure after failure after failure and spending money, dollars after dollars, sooner or later, we're going to quit. Let's just be honest. And it's not your fault. You've been given the wrong information. There's a mythology out there that if you knock on 100 doors and 100 people say no, you can knock on another 100. But I don't know about you, but if I get 100 no's, I don't feel really good about myself. And I don't want to do that day after day. We have to have better leads. We have to be better salespeople. And we have to condition ourselves for success. We have to achieve and live success. Whether it's closing someone, getting more appointments, going to the bank, making an honest dollar, we have to condition ourselves for success. Otherwise, what's the point? This is Claude Diamond. Nobody deserves success more than you. I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151, or schedule a free consultation with me on my webpage, clauddiamond.com. You take care. Thanks for listening.